right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. And now our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. 4 years, the difference in age between these two fighters. Some differences in height and reach as well. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter. Making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 247 pounds. Fighting out of Makhachkala, Russia, the King! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 14 wins.
And with that, we are underway from the United Center here in the Windy City, Chicago, Illinois.
Oh, big elbow! Oh!
Nice leg kick.
Oh!
Goes for a single.
God, look at that takedown, man. And now is where things could get really interesting.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice.
Caught that one on the forearm. Oh, he missed that kick.
Punishing kick there. Velasquez gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe.
Moving well. Good combination. Yeah, and here he goes again. Trying to spin to the back. He's got the clinch.
Well, he's up, but oh, is he hurt.
And so, oh, big elbow.
He's got him hurt here. And now a head kick to boot.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Big left.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Big body shot.
Beautiful body shot there too. He hurt him with that hook. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Well, he left his body wide open there for that hook shot, Joe, and he paid for it. He is leaning in. I know he's got the guard high, but that means the body is exposed, and the opposition took full advantage there. Strong defense there to block the shot. Nice instincts.
Oh, what a wild exchange.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh! Oh!
Jab.
Vicious shot to the body. Oh, beautiful hook.
Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. There is nothing fun about being on the receiving end of that, I can assure you. And now let's see if this slows his opponent's
oh,
movement down.
Oh, another one. That hurt him. Beautiful
big
body,
body
shot there, too.
Oh, he might be out. Big head kick.
Jab. Superman punch. Oh, clipped him again. He's hurt. He's hurt. He's stumbling. Nice takedown. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
And he switches his stance yet again. Round two coming up next.
Let's take a look at some of the action in that big round.
Second round underway.
Wow! Oh, that one hurt him. Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was. Showing that punch. Oh, what a leg kick.
Oh, he somehow ate that overhand. Wow.
That one hurt.
Well, he is... Oh!
This could be it. This this fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Big body shot.
Body. Oh! This could be it right here.
And now he lands a combination. Oh!
Switching stances here.
Oh!
Oh, he got clipped there. He got hurt. Big shots. Hard straight punch.
Oh! Huge shot there. Lands flush.
Those punches are very hard.
Oh!